Hi children, today we're learning about koalas. I will read the text. Koalas are native to the east coast of Australia throughout Queensland, New South Wales and Victoria. Although koalas are marsupials, early European settlers thought they were bears and named them koala bears. Koalas mainly eat eucalyptus leaves. They can eat up to 1 kilogram of leaves a day, and they are fussy about which leaves they eat, choosing only the tastiest. When they are not eating, koalas love to sleep, sometimes for up to 18 hours a day. Subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up.